John Hancock's signature, so large. The story, the myth, is supposedly Hancock boasted, "I am signing so large, King George III won't need his spectacles to read my signature." The important thing is what these men did here.